Pollard in a tailback as well. Second and four from the Boilermaker 20. Scheelhaase chased, rolls right, throws back left. Man wide open in the end zone. Touchdown, Illinois! Mikel LeShore was standing all by himself in the neighborhood of the end zone. All he had to do was catch it. Touchdown, Illinois! 23-0 Illini. Final score, Illinois 44, the Purdue Boilermakers 10. This one not really in doubt, Kurt, really after halftime.